Hello everyone, I'm Christine Zedek and I have with us here Rahul Ranjan. Hi Rahul.
Hi, how are you?
I'm amazing. Okay, so Rahul of course is the founder of this amazing event that we're having. So this is the Global Excellence Awards Edition 2 2019 with Brand Empower. So this is what he has come up with so that he can look out at people who are innovative, creative and all of that. So tell us more about this. I think it's very exciting.
Brand Empower, as name suggests, we have this venture to empower brands who don't compromise on quality, innovation and customer satisfaction. So it's our small effort to empower brands, to support them, to recognize them and to encourage them to continue doing good in their industry.
I think it's amazing because not many people actually have, taken the trouble to recognize the talent out there. And what you have done is not a small thing. It's definitely, it's a big, big thing, especially for the people who you're recognizing today.
Yes. Actually, I started a small firm 8 years ago with name Webpulse Solution Private Limited. This was my first venture. And I was working really hard to establish myself in this competitive world. But, I got fastest growth when somebody else recognized my work. So after 3 years of continuous hard work, day and night, sleepless nights and hard work, we got a few awards, recognitions for our work, like for best web designing company in India. And I realized that immediately after that, everything was changed. We started getting more orders, more clients. So, now that we have spent like 8 years in industry. So I believe with power, there comes responsibility. So when I got benefited from this thing, why not, I should support other brands who are unsung, who are not very talked about their hard work, their effort. So we are just trying our best to find those unsung heroes and recognize them at our platform of Global Excellence Awards.
So that's so awesome. I have to say, you are really one of a kind for you to do this and to recognize. And I love your story because it comes from your heart, and that is why it's making a difference to other people. And thanks to your platform, it's taking them to other places. So thank you so much. And I have to say, you're looking dashing today.
Thank you so much. And you too.
Thank you. So have a wonderful evening. All the best, and looking forward to many more.
Thank you so much, Christine.
Thanks.